You're on it. Go.
Hi, everybody. This is Grandma Ray from New York. I wanted to say a couple of words. I'm sorry you're not down here. I got laryngitis, so I can't talk so well. Yeah. All right. Your daddy's a pain in the neck. Yep. Very good. Love to know what you kids are. You doing good in school? Everything all right? Or what? What's going on? Like an old man. I don't know why you told me to talk.
Put the mic to your mouth. You talk into your
elbow. I'm closing it.
If you close it, the computer will break. Say, leave a message for Laura Yorso.
What'd you say to Laurie?
She's your daughter, Ma. You have nothing to say to your daughter. That's an insult.
Okay.
You're not talking to the mic, you're talking to your hand.
I'm looking here.
All right, now talk to the mic. Here.
Lori, this is a special message. I want you to know that we all love you.
The mic closer.
We don't mean to be nasty. We apologize for everything we did to you. You and your Brioni, you got your brother now, which I'm gone. So you better be good to him, okay? Stephen, I got a camera and a mic, and I'm talking to you on my mic. Okay, I tried calling you today, but I guess your pet's sitting. Okay. I got laryngitis, so I'm not going to call. So I'm going to call. I'm going to hang up now. I'm finished. I got to hang up. I can't take this anymore. Stephen, how do I close it?
I'll be there in a second. Just keep talking till I come. I'm on the toilet.
All right, please.
Keep putting the mic to your mouth and talk to Lenny and Sarah.
You told me to worry. I get worried.
Now talk to Lenny and Sarah. Keep going.
Lenny and Sarah. All right. I love you both. I'm sorry you're not here. I want to see you already, both of you.
Put the mic to your mouth.
All right.
You're talking to the wall, not the mic. Yeah. Closer. Come on.
Like this?
No, a little bit away,
Ma,
like a lollipop.
Like a lollipop? I'm not having a lollipop. Anyhow, kids, I love you both. I'd like to see you. What are these years? I think we'll see each other. Now I'm very busy at home. We want to sell our apartment, and we're going to be moving to Florida. So when I see you again, I think I'll be seeing you in Florida. All right? It's a room there, there's a swimming pool, there's games, there's everything. Okay? You'll come there. Tell your daddy to take you. All right. And Mama, I hope your mother as well. Isabel, we miss you. Okay? You see, your husband is a nut. We'll forgive him.
Say goodbye.
Goodbye.
Say goodbye, Ray.
Goodbye.
Okay.